Thank you. Prabhupada Sada Paraya Narottam Narottam Vara Dukhi Nitai Mare Kara Sukhi Narottam Vara Dukhi Nitai Mare Kara Sukhi Narottam Vara Dukhi Nitai Mare Kara Sukhi Vidakule kikari tam Nitai pada koma koti channa shishi tam Nitai pada koma koti channa shishi Radha Krishna Paitanai Dira Kadi Dhara Nitai Aye Anani Tai Bine Bhai Radha Krishna Paitanai Dira Kadi Dhara Nitai Aye Nitai Pada Amal
Nitai pada kamala, koti chandra sushitala, je chhavaye jagat juraye. This is a song by Nartam Das Thakur, a great acharya of the Gaudiya Vaishnava Sampradaya. He has written many songs about the Vaishnava philosophy, and they are approved as completely corresponding with Vedic instructions. So here, Nartam Das Thakur is singing that the whole world is suffering under the blazing fire of material existence. Therefore, if one takes the shelter of the lotus feet of Lord Nityananda, whose birthday is today, so we should release this instruction of Nartam Das Thakur that in order to get relief from the pangs of blazing fire of this material existence, one should take shelter of the lotus feet of Lord Nityananda because it is as cooling as the moon rays combined together of millions of moons. That means one will immediately find peaceful atmosphere. Just like a man works whole day and if he comes under the moon sign, he feels relief. Similarly, any materialistic man who comes under the shelter of Lord Nityananda will immediately feel that relief. Then he says, Nitai pada kamala kati chandra sushitala jechavai jagatu jirai heno nitai bina bhai radha krishna paitela dharo nitai charana dukhani. He says, that if you are anxious to go back to home, back to Godhead, and become associated with Radha and Krishna, then the best policy is to take shelter of Nityananda. Then he says, Se sambandha nahi jar vritha janma galotha. One who has not been able to contact Nityananda, then one should think of himself that he has simply spoiled his valuable life. Vritha janma galotha. Vritha means for nothing, and janma means life. Galotha, spoiled, because he has not made connection with Nityananda. The Nityananda very name suggests, Nitta means eternal. Ananda means pleasure. Material pleasure is not eternal. That is the distinction. Therefore, those who are intelligent, they are not interested with this flickering pleasure of material world. Every one of us, as living entity, we are searching after pleasure. But the pleasure which you are seeking, that is flickering, temporary, that is not pleasure. Real pleasure is Nityananda, eternal pleasure. So anyone who has no contact with Nityananda, it is to be understood that his life is spoiled. Sambandha nahi jar vritha janma galo. Sei poshu baro duracha. Ratandas Thakur uses here very harsh word. He says that such human being is an animal, an uncontrollable animal, as there are some animals that cannot be tamed. So anyone who has not contacted Nityananda, he should be considered as an untamed animal. Sei poshu paro duracha. Why? Because Nitaina bolilo mukhe, he never uttered the holy name of Nityananda, and mojilo sanghari suke, and become merged into this material happiness. Vidya kule ki kori beta. That nonsense does not know that what will his education and family and tradition and nationality will help him. These things cannot help him. These are all temporary things. Simply, if we want eternal pleasure, we must contact Nityananda. Vidya kule ki kori beta. Vidya means education, and kula means family, nationality. So we may have a very nice family connection, we may have very nice national prestige, but after ending this body, these things will not help me. I'll carry my work with me, and according to that work, I shall have to accept by force another type of body. It may be something other than human body. So these things cannot protect us or give us the real pleasure. Narottamdas Thakur advises that Vidya kule ki koribe ta. Then he says, Ahankare matto hoya. Being maddened after false prestige and identification. False identification with the body and prestige of bodily relationship, it is called ahankare mattohiya. One is mad after this false prestige. Ahankare mattohiya. Nitai pado pashurya. Due to this false prestige, we are thinking, what is Nityananda? What can he do for me? I don't care. So, these are the signs of false prestige. Ahankare mattohiya. Nitai pado pashurya. Asottare sotto kurimani. The result is that I am accepting something which is false. For example, I am accepting this body. This body, I am not this body. Therefore, with false identification, I am becoming entangled more and more. So, one who is puffed up with this false prestige, ahankare matto hiya, nitai pado pa, asottare sotto kurimani. I accept something wrong as right. Then he says, nitayer koruna have. Braja Radha Krishna Pad. If you are actually serious about going back to home, back to Godhead, then please seek after the mercy of Nityananda. Nitayer Koruna Habe, Braja Radha Krishna Pabe, Dharo Nitai Charana Dukhani. Please catch up the lotus feet of Nityananda. Then he says, Nitayer Charana Satta. One may think that as we catch hold of so many shelter, but in this material world, later on they prove false. Similarly, suppose we catch hold of the lotus feet of Nityananda, it may also prove false. But Narottamdas Thakur assures that Nitai Charana Satya, it is not false. Because Nityananda is eternal, his lotus feet is also eternal. Taharu Sevakan Nitya. And anyone who takes to the service of Nityananda, they also become eternal. Without being eternal, nobody can serve the eternal. That is the Vedic injunction. Without becoming Brahma, one cannot approach the Supreme Brahma. That's why without being fire, nobody can enter into the fire. Without being water, nobody can enter into the water. Similarly, without being fully spiritualized, nobody can enter into the spiritual kingdom. So, Nitai Charana Satya. If you catch the lotus feet of Nityananda, then you become immediately spiritualized. Just like if you touch electricity, immediately you become electrified. That is natural. Similarly, Nityananda is eternal happiness. If you touch Nityananda, somewhere or other, then you become also eternally happy. Tar Sevaka Nitya. Therefore, one who has in contact with Nityananda, they have become eternal. Nitai Charana Satya Tahara Sevaka Nitya Dhirakari Dhara Nitai Paya. So, just catch him very tightly. Narottama Bara Dukhi Nitai Mare Kara Sukhi. At the last, Narottamdas Thakur, the composer of this song, he is appealing to Nityananda. My dear Lord, I am very unhappy. So, you please make me happy. And you kindly keep me in corner of your lotus feet. That is the sum and substance of this song.